Very good afternoon. So the summary of yesterday's session was we have to use BEE SME studies as a benchmark on different, already 25 clusters have been undergone through BEE. So all those studies can be benchmarked for next same kind of industry with us. Industry Institute Interface, iCube model. We have a lot of knowledge bank with our universities, research scholars. Those knowledge banks can also be an interface between industry, which is working, the institute in need, as well as they all, their power can be a part of our technology program or making some standards. So after service, feedback. But I suggest feed-forward system. What is used or required for intended use by the user is most important. And I think that will be the point of interest of an industrialist. If he will give an idea, I want some research or some energy efficiency in this sector, that area can be a PowerPoint for us. If our technology, our resources will work on those ideas, we will boost up the energy efficiency process. SOPs to be developed locally with small technologies so that adaptability should be very easy and fast. Promotion and motivational awards program for energy efficiency. That summits will also enhance our aspirants to take part, to do some kind of events so that they should also get recognition. Validation and accreditation process, sharing case studies. There should be one roof program or a process. Like Samiksha is very good roof, single roof. We can share our case studies, success stories, so that others can view it very well. The validation of those case studies can be done by Samiksha, BEE, or some other related organizations. Commitment from government to develop infrastructure, availability of electricity. In this example, I would like to say people from Kupla were transformed or transferred to induction furnaces. And unfortunately, there is a lot of electrical cuts. And the timings are also not available from which time there will be an electrical cut. So there is a no doubt, due to induction furnace, there is a lot of saving. But on the other contrary, there is a lot of loss due to power loss, unforeseen power loss. So model pilot projects for creating some awareness, easy finance, very easy steps for financing for new technologies, incentives for skill development, certification and rating of consultants which are involved in some sort of energy or other savings, as well as consultants with fabricators also. The person who are fabricators very much near to that organization or clusters or areas can also be part of it. Developing systems for standards operating practices, close involvement of industrial associations. So move from project to process and program mode. So we can define small processes, small events, so that adaptability should be very easy. Because if we tell any industrialist with a big picture, with a big investment, with big, might be giving subsidy, there is somewhat fear of failure. So switching can be very hard for small industrialist. They don't adopt it easily. Then cluster industry specific interventions. So creating a common facility center for testing of raw material or related products and trainings on a very reach level. Promoting bulk purchases, clusters can be made so that bulk purchases can be done and pricing can be accommodated accordingly. Certification at cluster level. if we want to get our product certified. So testing lab should be equipped with all those facilities and true testing modes. Share of case studies again on training needs at all levels. Even in last forums, it was discussed that if the person is trained, he will definitely leave that organization. Then again, fear of attrition rate. So to control that, there should be a common facility center where there is a training available so that skilled labor should be available every time on time. Branding for common marketing. In branding, I say one name for each process or product. Might be two or more people are doing same job, same research on same topic, and it may lead to some big loss. If they come collectively, the single name, single brand will do this. Cycle time analysis, and of course, matching infrastructure and other related single roof name. That's all. Thank you very much.